Good morning. So time is really life's most important commodity. Each year at Convocation, we recognize the most senior classified, certified, and administrator. This morning, I have the privilege to recognize three individuals that have given 119 years of their time to the Worthington Schools. 119 years of their time to the Worthington Schools. Angie, Adrian, and I over the summer had the opportunity to meet the three honorees, to learn more about their stories, and to listen to their love and passion for the Worthington Schools. Before we start talking about the three honorees, I do want to let everyone in the room, and it sounds like maybe we released it a little too soon, but that's okay, that we were going to get childhood pictures of them, but we ran out of time, so we turned to our new friend AI to generate some new pictures for us. Huh? So I take you to the year 1982. The number one song that year was Physical by Olivia Newton-John. Teresa Morris was hired to drive a bus for us, and on that school bus rode a student by the name of Trent Bowers on his way to Worthington Hills Elementary School as a third grader. Fun fact about Teresa, she will tell anybody who's willing to listen how much she loves driving for the Worthington Schools. I take you back even further to 1979. The number one song that year was My Sharona by The Knack. Greg Witt was hired to be a fourth grade teacher at Evening Street. The same year, current Evening Street teacher. You ready? I can't remember. Anna Crocker. So let's start again. So current Evening Street Anna Crocker was 12 years away from being born. Another fun fact about Greg is he attended Linworth when Linworth was an elementary school. It's true. And finally, the year was 1985. The number one song. The number one song was Money for Nothing by Dire Straits. Tim was hired to be the director of facilities the same year Angie was off winning a state basketball championship at Pickerington High School. Fun fact about Tim is every day he drinks 2 5-shot venti Americanos with extra cream. Another fun fact about Tim, he's the only one who sleeps 2 hours a day. We are honored and privileged that these three individuals chose to spend their time in Worthington. Unfortunately, Teresa was not able to join us this morning, but she did want me to reassure the room. She still loves driving for us. But at this time, I would like Greg and Tim to please stand and be recognized by the entire district. If you would like to learn more about our three honorees or would like to hear more incredible stories about the Worthington Schools, Angie and I are launching a new podcast this year called Worth the Journey. Believe it or not, it can be found on Spotify today, and in the near future, it's going to be on Apple Music. We plan on releasing a new episode every other week, highlighting the incredible people and stories of the Worthington Schools. Thank you. At this time, I would like to introduce the Gary Smith Compassionate Teacher Award.